So hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to fix control center disappear and not showing on iPhone after iOS 18 update. Recently lot of iPhone user has been reported in my iPhone iOS 18 update after iPhone control center not showing and disappear problem. So are you facing same problem on your iPhone? Now this question is, what is the process for fixing this issue? Solutions is reset control center option is not available, but you can easily reset control center. Now this question is what to do. Now first of all, open the settings app. Here scroll down and tap on the general. Now the tap on the second last option, transfer or reset iPhone. Here you can tap on the reset. Inside the reset, first one option is reset all settings. Now tap on the reset all settings. This way too you can easily reset control center on your iPhone after iOS 18 update. Solutions number 2 is turn on and off your iPhone and iPad. For that, now first of all open the settings app. Here scroll down and tap on the general. Inside the general, now last option is shutdown. In shutdown, slide to power off after 20 to 30 second wait, then again turn on your iPhone and iPad. This trick too you can easily control center problem fix. This problem show on iOS 18 some versions, so you need to latest versions to update your iPhone. For that, now first of all open the settings app. Here scroll down and tap on the general. Inside the software update, here any latest versions available of the iOS 18, then you can download, install, and this way too you can easily fix your problems. These three solutions to you can easily iOS 18 control center disappear and not showing problem fix. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you have any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.